I started as a young child, maybe 5 or 6 years old, with my grandma. I remember just sitting around the table around Easter time and her helping me and explaining to me the symbolism of all the different techniques and pictures that you can put on eggs, and the different color variations and what it means. And now I'm able to share it with my kids, and they love it. I'm excited that they're as passionate about it as I am, even at their young ages of 4 and 6. They understand the you know, kind of the specialty of it and the heritage of it.